hours you wouldn't talk. So must have let a car get away.
So suppose nobody stops for us, huh?
They'll stop, all right. It's all a matter of knowing how to hail them.
Oh, and you're an expert, I suppose.
Expert? I'm going to write a book about it. Call it The Hitchhiker's Hail.
There's no end to your accomplishments, isn't there?
Well, you think it's simple, huh?
No, no.
Well, it is simple. It's all that old thumb, see? Yeah. Now, some people do it like this. Like this. All wrong. Never get anywhere.
Oh, the poor thing.
Yeah, boy, but that old thumb never failed. You know, it's all a matter of how you do it, though. You know, now, you take number one, for instance. That's a short, jerky movement like this. That shows independence. You don't care whether they stop or not. You got money in your pocket, see?
Clever.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but number two, that's a little wider movement. Smile goes with this one like this. That means you got a brand new story about the farmer's daughter.
Mm-mm. You figured that out all by yourself, huh?
Nah, that's nothing. Yeah, number three, that's a pip. Yeah, that's the pitiful one. You know, when you're broke and hungry and everything looks black. That's a long, sweeping movement like this. Got to follow through, though.
Oh, that's amazing.
Hmm? Yeah, but it's no good, though, if you haven't got a long face to go with it.
Here comes the car.
Okay, now watch me. I'm going to use number one. Keep your eye on that thumb, baby, and see what happens.
Got my eye on the thumb.
Something must have gone wrong. Oh. Try number two.
Mm. Well, when you get to 100, wake me up.
I think I'll write that book after all.
Yeah, think of all the fun you had, though. Do you mind if I try?
You? Don't make me laugh.
Oh, you're such a smart aleck. Nobody knows anything but you. I'll stop a car, and I won't use my thumb.
What are you going to do?
It's a system all my own.